Hey everyone, AC here, and take three, or two, of the second episode of The Escapists. My freaking camera keeps shutting down on me while the game is paused. I don't like it. So what happened off camera is I found out what guard has the red key? I think his name was Elwood. All I know is it started with an E. And I got myself lightweight cutters. So if I get another file, a good weapon, and a lot of health, I can easily get the red key. Was it this guy? Wood. It could have been Wood, too. I want to say it was Elwood. Yeah, it could have been Wood too. Supposed to be bigger due to him always being suspended in that area. I need to get a lot more buff, because if I do, I can be able to take out the guard. Let's get the 10. Okay. Maybe I can purchase my weapon. Nope. Come on, really? So somebody threw up in the something. Oh man, come too. Quickly, get him. No! Don't have good weapons. I need a really good weapon so I can take off Officer Wood. Desk changed in any way. Yeah, my roommate somewhat hates me now, because I've been caught stealing his desk twice. Sorry, buddy. Oh, wait, I can make it up to you. Oh, he still likes me a lot, so I'm not going to. No. Really? Somebody was just selling a baton, but now nobody is. So I'm gonna look for some more desks. Okay, that was a straight up win. Just, okay, I'm gonna be reading for the next forever. Okay, I'm really close, but I have to take a shower. Reading is apparently such hard work that you need to take a shower once you're done with it. No wonder I have so much trouble with my reading projects in school. So it's gotta read like 5 more times. At least it makes more sense than it being really hard work to laugh at cats. Can I do it? Yes! Okay, we got 30 cutters. This might take like 3 videos, but we're making lots of progress. I need like one thing. I'm slowly waiting for the next person to get knocked out. That'd be really useful. I don't need any more files. I don't need ink. I need a guard's uniform. Someone just passing out right now would be great. Ooh, actually, I can get the bleach. I'm gonna make 2 wads of putty. Just so I can have 2 red key molds. Because, then I have a much less chance of, completely screwing up and being forever trapped in the generator room. Trust me, that's actually possible. And it's not fun. You have to quit, restart, and do the entire day over again. I'm gonna put the premium barrel back because I might not ever need it. Wait, I needed the lighter, didn't I? So, what did I take? I don't need a sock either. I like the lighter. Put that in there for now. Light someone's toothbrush on fire. Take that back. Okay. So now I can make exactly 2 red keys. Really? No one's gonna knock anyone out? Aww, give me the... Are you freaking kidding, mate? I have another trouble. No, pick the honey back up. I have another type of bleach. Give me a crowbar. That's good enough, right? I'm gonna go train. Or not. You will escape from this prison very soon because it's actually pretty easy. Just, dig. Run, find weeds. I think I might be able to get them now. I think so. Some drop, 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 keep. Equip the crowbar, let's see who is near the area right now. Is Wood standing here alone? No, he has the wrong key! That's not the only time I messed up with that. So who actually has the key now? Can't believe it! I hate it when that happens. Like the third time that's happened to me. Look afraid. Don't say goodbye. Okay. So, cut. I'm gonna see if I can get anywhere. Cut. Okay, guys, I got it. I got two red key molds. Because, he's being shaken down. Okay, it's not me. Come on, I need to read one book, and then we got two red keys. Because then, now, all we need is wire cut, is a guard's uniform, and we're basically done. This video might even be a bit longer than normal. Okay, I don't need to read anymore. Okay, we have two plastic keys. Good. Okay, I'm gonna go where I should be. Not, okay. It's not like breakfast is the most important meal of the day. Let's see. Do I have enough intelligence to pour bleach on a uniform? Yes, I do. No, don't craft anything with my plastic red key. Yes, okay. I could actually do this, but I'm going to wait until the next prison day to do this, because then if I fail, I don't have to like get the keys over again and stuff. So yeah. So I guess that means see you in the next episode, guys. Hope you all enjoy. Goodbye.